So then, he will roam
the world
until he comes. And the Muslims are under the leadership of Imam al-Mahdi. And understand, they don't have the capacity to overcome this challenge. So Muslims are constantly on the back foot until they are locked up and surrounded. In one narration says Bayt al-Maqdis, in one qawl at the base of Jabal al-Tur. And the Rajih is Bayt al-Maqdis. They are there. And they are surrounded. And the Dajjal and his army is outside. And the siege lasts. And as the Muslims are in the siege, with the Dajjal, and the fear is immense. Men will tie their wives and their mothers and sisters out of fear that they will run to the Dajjal and fall victim to it. Even in Medina al-Munawwara, when he is camped outside Medina, 3 earthquakes will hit the city. Everyone will think, oh my God, and run out of the city. So the Prophet said, Allah will purify the city of its hypocrites. And only the true believers will remain. So now the Dajjal after that comes to Bayt al-Maqdis. And the Imam is there. And the Muslims are there. And they're trying to put up a resistance. And at this juncture, you can try to stop me, Abdullah. The next one is lunch, they can sit. At this point, when they are inside this encampment, Allah Rabbul Izzah sends them their solution. And the solution of the Dajjal is Masih, Isa alayhi salam. So listen to, and I will rush through this. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, يَنْزِلُ عِيسَى بْنُ مَرْيَمْ بَيْنَ مَهْرُودَتَيْنِ وَاضِعٌ كَفَّيْهِ عَلَى أَجْنِحَةِ مَلَكَيْنِ عند منارة بيضاء شرقية دمشق. Isa, the son of Mary, will descend. How will he descend, Ya Rasul? His hand will be on the wings of 2 angels. He will be covered in 2 garbs, both tinged slightly yellow. Beige. مهرودتين. واضع كفيه على أجنحة ملكين. Where, Ya Rasul? عند منارة بيضاء شرقية دمشق. Next to the white minaret at the eastern side of Damascus. And subhanallah, at the eastern door of Damascus, there is a white minaret. And there is the other one of the Umayyad Mosque. Both white minarets. They didn't exist at the time of the Rasul. But now it is there. So Isa will come down.